The market was built during the tenure of Uttram Tirunal of the Travancore dynasty to supply essential commodities to the huge battalion of soldiers and reserve forces. Initially, there was a Monday market just behind the present secretariat. The battalion was stationed at the place where the central stadium is located now. The secretariat was shifted to a place near the present Palay market to clear the hazels for constructing the secretariat. The arched entrance to the Palay market was inaugurated by Sir Kannimara, Governor of Madras Presidency. On his visit to Thiruvananthapuram in 1888, and the market was named after him.